All right, Gabby, what are we doing here today?
Speeches.
I'm practicing
maiden speeches.
Yes, practicing my maiden speech.
Not many people in this job, their spouse realizes the challenge of doing the job.
I've never done this.
Oh, straighten up.
So you want me to stand up straight?
I'll wave your hands.
Like this?
Yes.
Like I'm at a concert?
No. Wave.
Use my hands. All right. Madam President, it's an honor to rise today to deliver my maiden speech.
Calm down.
We can't just rebuild our economy the way it was. We have to reinvent it and create good-paying jobs that you can actually raise a family on. It's a long to-do list, but I'm used to those.
Straight ahead. Horseback riding.
It's a long to-do list, but I'm used to those.
Slow down.
The checklist for flying the space shuttle stands about 6 feet tall. The Senate, though, is not NASA. Arizonans sent me here.
Slow down.
But Arizonans sent me here to talk really slowly because that's what Gabby Giffords wants.
There is a lot going on in Washington. I'm part of this group of 11 Democrats and 11 Republicans that are trying to get this infrastructure bill across the finish line.
Breaking news right now on Capitol Hill, where the Senate just passed the $1 trillion infrastructure bill with strong bipartisan support.
If Gabby hadn't been injured, she would have run for that Senate seat. Feels like, you know, I'm taking over for her and her job to some extent.
Music?
80s?
80s on 8.
One, two.
But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. But I still